My daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much for Ma and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him 'cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and he named me Sue. He must have thought that it was quite a joke, 'cause it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. It seems I had to fight my whole life through. Why, some gal giggling, I'd turn red, and some guy laughing, I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick, I grew up mean. My fists got hard, my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. I made me a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man, don't give me that awful name. It was Gatlinburg in mid-July. I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, while there at a table puking blood, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had, and I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. I looked at him and my blood run cold. I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die. I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, he come up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. I bashed a chair right across his teeth, and we fell through the wall and into the street, just a kicking and a gouging, the mud and the blood and the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but right now I can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh, I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, but I got mine first. He sat there looking at me, and I seen him smile. He said, boy,
yeah, what you want?
This world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name, I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. Man, it's that name that helped to make you strong. He said, you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me, and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eye, 'cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Ho, ho! Choked up, I threw down my gun. I called him my pa, and he called me a son. And I walked away with a different point of view. I think about him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And by God, if I ever have me a boy, I'm gonna name him Charles Ann, 'cause I always really wanted a girl anyway.